So we are on our way to the Overland Expo Pacific Northwest, just outside of Bend, Oregon, in a town called Redmond. This is a beautiful area in south central Oregon with many mountains, snow-capped peaks, just beautiful. We decided to stop in a little town called Sisters before we checked in to the expo.
Well, hello everyone. We are in a town called Sisters, Oregon, about 20-25 miles outside of Bend, Oregon, but this is a very cool little town and we're going to explore it today. We're headed to the Overland Expo in the next couple hours and we're going to start right here in Sisters, Oregon.
Let it go. Let it go. Auto puts her like woe. Thing I go. Push it over. I see. I see. I see. And you're the man to know, girl. Yeah, got your cold blood. Yeah, no, I is it that I swear. I swear. Check I'm on the zero. Pokes are all can get you there.
Just a cute little town with all these shops.
Yeah.
Street after street.
Let it go.
And then we were off to Redmond, Oregon, where the new Pacific Northwest Overland Expo is going to occur. The checkpoints getting into the expo was quite easy. We went through, we talked to the individuals, and they led us to a gigantic field where everybody in the festival camping area, and including the vendor support, are all camping in this huge open field here. You can see we're quite early. It only took about 4 or 5 hours before this field began to really, really fill up.
Okay, folks, this is it. We are here and we just checked in. You check in a day early, then you can get here or get all set up, relaxed while everybody else comes in tomorrow. So we are here. We're festival camping this time. We don't have a VIP camp out in the field with everybody else. It looks like it's a good show. The air is electric. So stay with us and let's see how this show unfolds.
July 7th, the day before the expo. So the expo will be start tomorrow. So Kira and I just walking around all the family.
I like this
Oh, this is like the right?
Already selling shirts. So this is the motorcycle area. It's not far from us at all. A couple of ladies just coming in. That's awesome. Honey, those are two gals, two ladies.
I really hope Gary's my buddy can
be. Oh man, we just ran into Allard. You may remember Allard, who's got this huge military vehicle that we ran into 1 year ago, 4th of July, on Monitor Pass, and he is here. So we're going to spend some time with him and show you his vehicle. We're at a different part of the expo. This is the night before the whole thing starts, and you can just see that a lot of the fun is to come to the participants that are here to watch the expo. There's just so many cool rigs and everybody like-minded and great time of the evening because it's not dark yet and people are just having meals and starting a few drinks. Pretty blue Toyota.